Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to voice chat in WhatsApp, and now let's dive right in. Now to voice chat in WhatsApp, first open up your WhatsApp on your phone, and after opening your WhatsApp guys, you'll be required to open the chat box of the person to whom you want to send the voice chat or to whom you want to voice chat with. And on this interface, after opening the chat box, you can see guys there is a mic icon at the bottom right corner of the screen just beside the message bar. If you tap and hold on it, you'll be able to record a message of yourself speaking over here, and the moment you let go, that message will be sent. Or you can just tap and hold on it and swipe up, and this kind of interface will appear where you will be able to get a much controlled view of your voice recording for the voice chat on WhatsApp. And with that being said guys, let's pause this, and after you have entered or spoken your message, tap on the airplane icon or the send icon at the bottom right corner, and this is a way you will be able to voice chat on WhatsApp. And guys, this is how to voice chat in WhatsApp. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.